उसने मेरा नाम पहली बार करेक्ट बोला बिकॉज आई हैव बीन हियरिंग माय नेम इज प्रेस्टो एंड आई हैव बीन हियरिंग प्रेस्टो प्रियास्टो लाइक सम डिफरेंट शिट लाइक दैट
या एग्जैक्टली
सो एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट इट प्रिपेयर्ड विद सम कंटेंट और लाइक एनीथिंग बट I'll still do something. Yeah. Anyone into politics? Anyone? Ah, then let's see. You guys know who won the elections?
Yeah.
Okay, BJP won the elections and I really think that Pappu ko chance milna chahiye tha because desh ke saath fuck up karke ek aur mauka to milna chahiye. Kisi na kisi ko chance milna chahiye. Like, I'm a Mallu guy. Like I'm typically a Mallu. Yeah, you are Mallu guy.
Yeah.
I'm so Mallu that if I mein apna nas kaat dunga to mere nas mein se nariyal ka tel niklega. Like, we Mabhi Mallus are so awesome, right?
Yeah.
I did one stand-up comedy and I said like 500 times Mallus are awesome guys. Like that was my tagline. So that was how stupid I was. Yeah, but seriously, Mallus are awesome. Like, I believe that Mallus are fuck Mallus. South Indians are smarter, and you guys are so not you guys. North Indians are so different. I'll not use something else. कोई RSS का होगा तो मुझे मार देगा. Being a Mallu, I love parota beef. Yeah, I know that, right? Yep. What do you think? Yeah, what's your name?
Shrutik.
Bro, what do you think beef is?
Beef is
emotion.
Like, yeah, seriously, beef is an emotion for a Malayali. Like, what do you think beef is?
No comments, bro.
No comments. No. Seriously, if there was an RSS ka hota, then I would have probably ended up in a jail. So RSS ka hai?
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, so beef is basically. Beef can basically be cow, buffalo, water buffalo, etc. Also bull. So India mein beef banned kiya tha, if you remember, and we guys like the Mallu became crazy. Like we became crazy like hell. Humne Kerala se beef Mumbai mein leke aaye. Just to have it. We were so crazy. Hum log Netravati Express mein chadh ke like we got down at Lokmanya Tilak Nagar terminal just to have beef. Just to know why Mallus are so awesome and you guys, like the North Indians are so different. I know everyone will be pissed, but I found that answer in a flight. Like I was traveling and I saw two families having each one kid. One a typical South Indian Malayali family and the other was a Sardar. Like other was a typical Sardar's fat belly, like a proper Sardar. If you know what a sardar means, that is a proper sardar. So, like those kids were naughtiest shit on planet Earth. They were running like anything. Hair hostess ka skirt khich ke hair hostess hashtag me too. Itna tehel ka macha diya. Itna tehel ka macha diya. Like the whole flight is gone crazy, and this. Father of the Mallu kid is like, listen, Vijay Venkatpathi Rajashekar Iyer, you are behaving worst. What's the fellow? You don't listen to Appa? Okay. Appa not listening to you. You don't want to go to Gate? Don't you want to become an IAS officer in Gate in the office? So finally this kid realizes that uske dimag ke andar jitne bhi nervous connections that it has become tripled. That guy is went into trauma. And finally the sardar is moving his just the food tray aside. He's keeping everything aside and he's just like idhar baithta hai ya maro. Like that's how simple things works for you. So because we know if we be us and we have to be us, like we all know that one guy will go and become Srishan and another guy will go up and become Harbhajan Singh and we all know who will get the other guy. कॉलेज में हंसेंगे लोग जो fuck that okay you love going to vacation
yeah
you know going to vacation like what's your favorite place for vacation ओके एक कॉलेज ग्रेजुएट के लिए फेवरेट वेकेशन प्लेस
एग्जैक्टली
लाइक गोइंग गोवा फॉर मी इज इम्पॉसिबल लाइक अगर मैं यहाँ पे टी शर्ट उतार दूँ तो कुछ कुछ लड़कियों को इंफीरियरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स होगा बीइंग फैट इज अ बिग प्रॉब्लम इन लाइक this place so going to Goa is not at all my thing what I prefer is going to Ladakh with having 500 clothes wear on that was my set guys you were a fantastic audience